You might not know him by name, but Richard Moll played the lovable bailiff Bull Shannon on Night Court. And this actor is no stranger to horror. He co-starred in the 1985 film House, where his undead body gets blown to bits. And that's not even the pick. Here's his memorable moment in Night Train to Terror. Let me save you the trouble of going back. We'll play it again.